First thing I'd like to talk about is in the 60s, it was a police show on TV called Car 54, Where Are You? We're going to speak again about one of that. The police presence, which I've been coming into council for years, as long as any citizen in this city has turned over the last 10 years, has stopped me. So me running for political office, whatever, has nothing to do with my love and respect for my community and my fellow man. I emphasize Walnut Avenue because Walnut Avenue is the worst among the worst, and the record will speak for itself. We need something done, and you seven council members with the council president as a crime fighter for 40 years knowing it better than anybody. We need something done. Our youth are being murdered every day. This is not something just happened recently. This is going on every week. It's like you can call. You know what's going to happen before it happens in this city. And that's why I keep my issues to Walnut Avenue, because I know about Walnut Avenue. I know about things going on across town, downtown, uptown, but I know Walnut Avenue. And Walnut Avenue, as I said before, is the worst among the worst. The police need to pick up their pace. If it's not enough police, or it's a problem, or they're not ready for the challenge, they need to get the state police, somebody here. Another thing I've been saying for the longest. You know, people are going to argue and say, oh, that's Dion talking about Walnut Avenue. Well, have the police to pull the law and see how many crimes is going on in Willow Section at night, in the shootings up and down Walnut Avenue, the drug dealings, the car chases, the speeding. Secondly, I want to speak about Miller Homes. You have, Mr. President, you took time out from your schedule to come up to over to Miller Homes with me Friday, and we went on the property. There's major work being done already. But the thing that was very disturbing is you have security there on the property, and the security had the nerve to admit to you, Mr. President, and myself, that you have people living there in those abandoned properties. And as you say, what are they doing there? And I would like to know tonight what is being done about that. If you got people living there in those situations, God forbid something happened, who's going to be responsible? And third, and finally, for the record, Miller Homes is not in the East Ward. Miller Homes is in the North Ward. It's never been part of the East Ward in the Wilkins section. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President. That information can be forwarded on with the people with the regulars who live in there. And the police department also was notified of that.